please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Thank you.
Join dance.
I hope that you guys take dance.
It's one of the classes that I most look forward to.
In dance, you learn about movement.
It's a great way to meet new people.
Honestly, one of the best experiences you can ever have.
Because it's really fun. You're gonna enjoy yourself.
See what you're capable of. I think that's just another big part, just to see what you're capable of doing.
We want to know why you think people should take dance.
It's an awesome class. You get to do all kinds of things you never get a chance to do before. One of the misconceptions is that kids can't take dance because they've never taken dance. I say the reason to take dance is because you can take it here. It's not about whether or not you've had a class. It's why we offer a class. You wouldn't say, I can't take art because I've never done art. So with dance, we offer a class so that you can learn to dance.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Wheeling NJROTC, room 120. We participate in many different activities such as PT and Cyber Patriot. If you join, you'll know much more about them. Follow me.
Alright.
Our instructors, Lieutenant Commander Morris and Senior Chief Cotillier, if you want to join, please talk to either one of them or a trusted